The nominee for Peace by Freedom and Justice is